1997 football season was a very rewarding one for many of us here at West High School. A combined effort from some great student athletes who were committed and had some dreams and worked very, very hard to attain them. A cohesive, unified group of parents that were extremely supportive on the field, off the field, in every way possible. And great support from our school, our student body, our community, and our administration. All were key factors in us having the kind of successes that we had this year. To go undefeated in the regular season is an amazing accomplishment for any team. The season was highlighted by some key victories. Mid-season, the City High game, winning the boot, and of course late in the season, victories over Cedar Rapids Prairie, who was ranked rather high, and our last game against Dubuque Hempstead, securing a conference, undisputed conference championship, the fourth divisional playoff and playoff game in a row, is certainly a major accomplishment. We want to especially take time to recognize our seniors, who gave us great leadership throughout the entire season and in the preseason. Their commitment, their dream and belief was a key element in any success we had. I met individually with each one of these young men in the offseason, and every player to a person indicated that their goal was to be conference champs, to have an undefeated season, to qualify for the playoffs, and to win a state championship. We came up short, but we had wonderful experiences. The lessons that these young men have learned, and we as coaches and parents have learned from them, will last a lifetime. The benefits go beyond the classroom, go beyond the football field, and the values of hard work, dedication, commitment, teamwork, and loyalty are the key intrinsic things that we want to take with them. On behalf of our parents and our coaches and our players, we want to thank our seniors for a wonderful experience, and we challenge our underclassmen to follow the lead and example that these exceptional young men have set.